Hello, makeup gurus that I don't want to talk to because y'all are fake and beefing. I drank a cold brew and an energy shot from Starbucks, two kombuchas, and I had a sip. And I had a sip of this G Fuel. The colors should have told me, don't do it. They told me don't do it. I've had this bottle on my desk for a week. Recently, I just haven't been wanting to be awake. It gets annoying. It gets irritating. And the moment I just sit down, I'm like, I'm tired. I kind of want energy, but then I kind of want to go back to sleep. I'm in the middle ground of like, I can handle reality because I have enough to do, but I also want to just be like, fuck my responsibilities, right? But I'm also playing a video game, so it's like, if I'm bored and don't have anything to do, I can just play my video game and be up all night. That's what I have to do. I knew it in my heart that this was gonna be terrible. It was gonna be way too sweet because I drank Monsters like all through high school, middle school, whatever. I was a Monster kid. And then I drank like Starbucks drinks, so I know too sweet sugar. This shit tastes literal pink and purple. There's like no actual flavor to it. It's just pink and purple. That's it. And I knew that for a fact. I looked at it. It said G Fuel. There was a white boy who used to drink shit like this all the time. Those little nitro shots. Y'all, this. Did you see that? A white person just jumped into my body. I never want to drink anything like that. I'm gonna finish it, obviously, because it's open. So I have to deal with my consequences. I'm not like, oh, I only liked half of it, so I'm gonna, bitch, people are homeless and hungry. Drink the rest of the shit that you don't like, throw it away, so a homeless person can go through your trash and get 5 cents for your cans. Think about it. But anyways, all I have to say is, don't drink G Fuel unless you're going to a rave and you're going to do Molly and you wanna feel something. Cause I didn't need to feel anything that was in this can. Now I feel like I need to like run down the street in like a black leotard because I have a nice body and that's what I need to do. I'm not gonna do that.